Welcome back, guys. Welcome to the new game here. Feel me? I had to swing a little bit. I got a ball right there. That's real fire, guys. Real fire. Hold up. Let me just fix my mic. Where am I at? A dude? Oh, I'm at one. Request. Let's do this one. Pull up, camel. My new camel. I bought him for 300 gold coins. Yo, that's a lot of money, bro. I wish I had 300 gold coins right now. That'd be like 50k or something like that. 50k. Like 100. Like what? Gold coins. This nigga got money, bro. He's Egyptian, so he's black, so. I can say nigga. Cause. I'm Dominican, so you feel me? Huh? Dominicano. Yo. What you want, bro? Investigate?
Greetings. I am.
You have come to the right place, Neb. We have everything you could possibly want.
What I want is to ask about false idols sold at the market.
I have heard rumors of such, but there is nothing to them. Now leave if you want to avoid trouble.
Oh, you talking crazy, bro? I will slap the. No, I'm joking.
Nothing but destroying
you
here.
Sold me an amulet of Hazor and my wife got sick anyway.
This looks like a child made it.
What bit nafir?
Can I talk to you, bro? Talk to you.
My sister told me she bought a statuette from you and it broke.
Can I talk to you?
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahed sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods.
We are forced to sell items of lesser quality, or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmland.
Don't worry.
This looks like
come on, camel. Meow, meow. This is a cool dog. Oh, I violated it. I was using one hand. Nah, I'm loved in this. Part of the country. I was not loved in the other one. Like, niggas was trying to fight me all day. Dude was just wilding on me, bro.
We can speak freely.
A word? At night? Oh, I'm gonna go do something then.
Position,
we'll go hunt. Right. Where the? There they are. Oh, what's that? Hold on. It's funny. Go.
hot.
Out of the way!
Work together!
Should not have come here!
Yeah. Well, I forgot I could pick it up from the horse. What I got? Oh, I got 10 bronze? Okay. Wait. But isn't gold more valuable than bronze? I ain't get shit, bro. What else I got to do? This over here.
Hey.
Yeah, I wanted to fight you anyway. You got some money on you, bro? Got some cuarto? What's going on, bro? Horseback. Oh, nah. Hop out. Oh, they violated me, bro. They beasted out, bro. That fire really lit me up, bro. It was really the fire, bro. Alright, let's go over here first then. Let's go over here first. Then let's go. But this is, yeah, I know what this is. I already know what it was. It's the placement of the stars. This is fire.
Magi have a duty to the gods. We must be strong and ready to fight. But we must only fight when it is just.
I'll practice hard, Papa.
The divine line? That's fire. I don't like how it went nighttime and then it went daytime. Like, I could have just started nighttime. I could have just flipped the switch right there.
Mm-hmm.
are you?
Think you're special, do you?
Why would I carry that, bro?
Keep the net safe.
I can't crouch. Gotta cut the captain, bro. Let me see how a horse goes.
What? Die, Carl.
Level 7 predator ball?
What?
Oh. See here. Level 7 ball. Level 7 ball. I mean, I got my camel right here. I'm using a horse right now, you feel me? Got any better weapons? This is a fire weapon. Pharaoh's mace? That is a fact, I'm using a Pharaoh's mace. That is a fact. Hold up. Hold up. I got a oh, what's up? Well, I like this mace. You got a Pharaoh's mace, bro.
Whoa.
Let me see if I could. Damn, let me go over here now. The last place. Now the horse is definitely faster than the fucking camel, bro. Like, I just use the camel because I'm in the desert and I want aesthetics. But, bro.
Stay sharp.
Damn it, where?
Oh, this bow is fire.
Something's out here. Hey, what? Die, mongrel! And press the beast vermin. Eat this, please, dragon.
Out of ammo, I only have 4 ammo? This shit is fire. Hold up. Hold up.
Let people raise the sands.
Are they all dead? This only got 4 ammo. Yo! I think I want to be hanging from the fucking wall for mad long, taking mad damage, bro.
Sandstorm coming. The guards here are vigilant.
Nah, the bow itself is fire, bro, but the fact that I only got 4 ammo, bro, like, hold up, bro. Like, that's about, like, the trashiest bow I got, bro. About to use this one, bro. Nah, I can't aim with that shit, bro. We can just go back to this shit. There you are. Bro, I keep getting smoked, bro.
I should be cautious around here.
Some unknown caller just called me, bro. My dumb ass just picked it up, bro. Like,
here is the Book of the Dead. Becca will be pleased. Now to return the book to the old man. That wind. Sandstorm coming.
You could steal from me?
Is it stealing if you rob a thief?
I took it for my father.
So I just did this mission, the Book of the Dead. Let's go see, because it's already kind of nighttime. Oh, I thought you were gonna jump over it, bro. Like, what? Well, shut up, bro.
My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair, but they would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain. Seek evil, and you will always find it. The path to knowledge is perilous.
Yeah, those houses, bro.
Eat shit, Magi Scum.
Oh, I passed the wrong bus.
As well as you can perhaps afford to be trusting.
Talk, or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of
dude,
here,
just, I just messed them up, right?
I suppose you would go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head. Destroying these forgeries will earn the favor of the gods. As Ra lives, a disgrace.
Oh, you mean the camp that I already destroyed? I already killed the captain. I don't remember these things being here. Bro, are you serious, bro? They gotta, bro, like, come on, bro. That's the second time, bro.
Okay. Escape!
Whoa. Ah, here you are.
I've dealt with the traffic. How can I ease the burdens of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Ispet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Pamu does like a drink now and again.
Ran her down and everything. That dude's horns is crazy, bro.
My decision get it.
Your father left us.
His good life is over. He was too weak to live till you return.
May he be conducted in peace.
He was in despair that his car would not join my mother's.
Where is his body? It is not too late.
You are a blessing from the gods. He receives the rites in the small temple.
Old man, your book. May it guide you to your wife's side.
High position, Gere.
What do you want, bro?
This must be Pamu. Ugh. The man stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Yo, this dude is crazy, bro. By the way, carrying a person like this is dumb hard.
Menahet.
That is Pamu. What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster. People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight.
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi. You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the high priest in the temple courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Oh.
Nigga's a deadbeat, bro. The structures are highly sophisticated, but like...
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
Their food and Pamu. Stuff, bro. This is dirt, bro.
Pamu is... ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our customs. We unveil to you a ritual. Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess.
Green fire?
And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness! But, should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos! Let the battle begin! Since a time unknown, Sekhmet the Lioness has shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the souls of mortals.
Command us to live!
Ma'at cast him out of the Hall of Justice. In his hunger, he returned. But Sekhmet knew his heart, and guarded the door against him. Their battle lasted 20 days and nights, before Sekhmet knew the Lord of Heaven.
Bro, he got a...
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire. Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm. Look, his weapon is bathed in
Sekhmet's fire. Chase away our bad luck.
Oh, I was blocking though, bro.
Stand proud.
Uncle Bayek is a good fighter. I watched him fight a wild beast.
The goddess protects her favorite from every impurity.
You have to win, Uncle!
Is this will fall before the goddess!
Fangs will cleave the dark.
Sekhmet beats back Chaos.
As you weaken, I grow stronger. Chaos!
Sekhmet breathes heat
Uncle
into Bayer her body.
Is a good fighter. I want you to fight a wild beast.
Sekhmet's might enlivens Sekhmet. Your arm.
Give me three times before I cook them.
I could swear you were the blood eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer. But I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome. Keep the mask and staff of the goddess as poor tokens of our respect.
No offer. We gon' fuck with her. Cyclops.
Right position, Gareth. The fierceness with which you fought was truly breathtaking.
Strange to see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more.
Whoa.
is a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Magi. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Tragic indeed. Where is she now?
You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
This Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting. Whoa.
I'll be right back, guys.
I'm gonna edit this out.
Nah, I just got my
my new package so I can edit videos. I had to buy a new hard drive for my computer. I don't want to open it up. Pretty heavy, and everything's in here. Yeah, so I'm gonna edit this video pretty much with that hard drive.
Soldiers, they must be looking for Iras. Best lay low and hope she does too.
Hey, what? I'm going to gut you.
She does too.
Report. Nothing yet. Find anything?
What? Die, mongrel!
Much more, come on! Finish him!
There's a lot of people in there, bro.
Best not to draw attention here.
Hey, what? Any clue? Not so far. Show yourself. Go on. Hey, what?
The girl! The first to find her will get an extra ration of beer!
We won't lose her this time!
Hey! Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to speak with you.
The last monk to say so. Murdered my family.
I've come to help you, Iras.
How do you come to know my name?
A priest told me of you.
Ah. My kin have owned this land for centuries, but left it barren until now. A soldier came to us, saying his master held a deed of sale. My father refused to concede the property. Then... well, The rest is as you know it.
What will you do?
The farm is my birthright. I will work it as long as I can.
I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. The villa they spoke of lies northwest of here, on the road to Alexandria. If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy!
Yeah, this is a long side mission.
Another man made butcher for the sake of wealth. May the gods help me. I am coming for you, Aya. Whoa.
this was a part of Egypt, bro. Bro, Egypt was extremely advanced if this was a part of Egypt. I'm not gonna hold you, bro. Like, I understand that they made the pyramids and stuff. Took a lot of laborers and slaves and stuff like that. But, like, this right here. Why can't you climb over, bro? These are not Egyptians, though, are they?
Tell the rest of this if I see her again.
Getting tired? There you are.
Yeah, this is a part of the Egyptian kingdom, bro. But now what?
Kratos, have a lesson.
I don't know why he ran over here to the river, like, trying to get on his boat or something. Alright guys, see you guys another time. I'll edit this video right here, and maybe make another one, who knows. Peace out.